Today, we are gonna fix Honkai Star Rail stuck on loading screen problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The video consists of 5 steps. The first step is change compatibility settings of Honkai Star Rail. To do this, we need to know the game's file location. To find out the game's file location, we open the game and click on the 3 lines next to play. Then, we click on installation location. We have learned the game's file location. Now, to open this file location, we open File Explorer. Then, we click on this PC. After that, we click on the disk where the game is installed. Then, we click on the folder where our game is located. As you can see, we have found our game. We click on the Honkai Star Rail file and then click on Games. After that, we right-click on the Star Rail and then click on Properties. We click on Compatibility. After doing this, we tick Disable Full Screen Optimizations. Also, if Run This Program as an Admin is ticked, we untick this option. We click on Apply and then click on OK. Second step is to clear Star Rail's cache files. To do this, we go to the search bar and open Run. We type %localappdata% in the search bar and press Enter. The file we need to find here is the Hoyoverse file. After finding this file, we right-click and then click on Trash icon. We have cleared Star Rail's cache files. The third step has worked for many people on Reddit. That's why I added this step to this video. To do this, we go to the search bar and open Run. We type Regedit in the search bar and press Enter. Here, there are 2 files that we need to delete. Don't worry, these 2 files are not related to our system files and are only related to the game. When we reopen the game, these 2 files will be automatically recreated. To delete the files, we click on Current User. Then, we click on Software. The files we need to delete are Cognosphere and MiHoYo SDK. We right-click on the MiHoYo SDK file and click Delete. We click Yes to continue. We will do the same thing for Cognosphere. We have deleted the files we need to delete. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this solution fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.